Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. And essentially I need to run in what I think is a nighttime environment. I'm trapped inside of a skull that I fell through a crack. There we go. I need to head back here to Mist 6. Dark. Ish. Can't tell how late it is. I'm in the mistlands. Where you can't see nothing. I believe I found as many of the infested mines as I could easily locate here, but if I happen upon one, I wouldn't be surprised. And I'd be delighted. Back. I don't know what that is, but I want to go away from it. Okay. All sorts of fun things. Let's go. Oh no! Out of here. Okay. What? Wait, have I not cleared this one yet? Why is there still something in here? Hey, there's still... there's stuff in here. It's confusing. What? What? The heck? This thing is... what's going on? Why is there still stuff in here? So much stuff. What? I cleared this out. Okay, so some stuff just comes back, like seekers and all the other things. Okay. With that. That's cool, I guess. That's it, right? Like, okay. Alright, so, alright, creatures respawn. Interesting. So you can always come back and get jelly and carapace stuff. Okay, so Mist 6 was destroyed just then. And there's stuff just waiting for me out there. I can make a run for it and head to the plains. Probably my safest bet. Let's go ahead and eat up. Oh, yeah, goose. Get out there and go. Oh, God. Okay, let's keep going this way. All right, guess nothing can see me here. Can I put down a bench? Yes. Got anything else? Nope. And then put down the portal. Jeez. Miss six. Okay. Can't go back that way, I don't think. Oh, boy. Scared the crap out of me. Right, little tick stuff. Little seeker meat. Some jellies. Alright. Soft tissue. I got one sap here. I got a little extra marble and, rock downstairs. Carapace. Marble. More carapace. All out of food. A couple of everything here. Let's see. We got a couple of salad. A couple of fish tacos. Now what? Let's see. I guess it's gonna be the chicken. I don't have any more chicken meat. Yeah, I got two chicken meat. All right. Chicken. I need honey. And what else? Just don't remember. Honey glazed chicken. Okay, just honey. Pig's angry. You uncooked meats. Cook them up. I don't know who's making my pigs angry, but you're about to meet your fate. I'm done baking. Quickly. Good night. Well, that was a tight one. All right. I think I'm going to have a little farming and whatnot to do. Oops. ahead and do the farming and then do the sap collecting. Seeds. Oh, they're still on their way. Alright, we'll wait. Find sap. Changed my sword. It's all that root. Next. Stay at the edge here. See what we got on the edge. Bubbly, bubbly. I mean, if you want to tangle with this side of the plains, sure, that could be fun. Yeah, alright. Alright, tap here. God dang it. That's my little porcupine right now. Ugh. Dang it. Come on, man. Sure, I'll take some more locks meat. Alright. I suppose you destroyed my little workbench? No. Okay. I used all my health potions. Alright, so put my root taps here. I should label those planes in that mist location. I always kind of forget where it is. Alright, that's a tapped root and a root nearby. Maybe not the closest, but it was accessible. Stay on your target, brah. There. Tar pit close. Yeah, blocks near the growth. What's up with that? And we're out. Mud and rabbit here. Sap. Newly tapped sap. Estate. It's our next destination. This Lotus tear, locks meat. Explore a little wood. Needle. Bunny. Locks. Soft tissue and downstairs. Lock the barrel. And a bunch of that stuff. Next, we're off to Mistlands again. The seek of infested mines. A couple more black core. And away we go. Here. Okay, looks like we're at a pretty far out peninsula. Got it. Let me see. That'll work. Keeps me away from stuff, whatever the stuff is. General direction going toward the queen. Seems reasonable. All right. And I'm assuming those seeker trophies are what we would put here later. Lots of bunnies. Nice valley. Okay. Yeah, need that. Ah. Okay, what do we got? Here. Ooh, a little bit of snow. Yeah, the queen's more this way. All right. Anything down there? Jagged rocks. We want to head this way.
Oh shit. Oh no, I didn't have the health. I didn't bring the health potion. Well, that's a second death in a couple of days now. Was not prepared. Could have been. Wasn't. Now what do we got? Alright, so we've got hair meat back there. So what's the meat platter require? Exactly those. Chicken meat, but I could get some. Same as last time. Vendor's fur. Not the wolf outfit, just the sword and thing, so I think I'll leave that with the fringes for next time. Retrieval. Take a look. The direct route, probably. all right. Here we go. No. Come back and eat. No more food. Like a 60, I guess. Alright, body recovery. Need also a mist light. Sorry. Downstairs. Just get to it as quick as we can. Grab it and get the hell out of there. Should be able to run away from pretty much anything. Okay, good. We got a skull right there. Bye, ticks. Had to get wet. Hey, dude. Hey, hello, why don't you come with me? Okay, I see them. Not leaving my body. Let's go. Fight him, dude. You. All right. Getting late, so let's get back to my boat. Yeah, hey, Tix, I remember you. Hey, there it is. All right. Shit, shit, shit. Get back. Okay. No! That's it for this session. Bye-bye.